she can barely see over her golf cart. But that didn't stop Lauren Thibodeau from keeping her eyes on the prize. Last Thursday, the Hampstead middle schooler became the youngest New Hampshire Junior Girls Golf Champion in history at 11 years old.
You know, it's such a big championship, especially for New Hampshire. And I'm just so happy that I got to have a chance to win it and play in it too.
Lauren has been playing golf for about 5 years, but saved her best round for Thursday's tournament, shooting a 76.
The first birdie was how it got me started. I think it kind of got me a little bit more pumped, but I knew I still had, you know, 17 more holes to go. And, you know, like on the 18th, I was like, oh, you know, I could still mess it up a lot. But after, you know, near the end, I was definitely like, okay, you know, just make pars and you'll be fine.
Lauren won't play in the state amateur due to a prior commitment. Instead, she'll be in Florida, competing in the International Junior Championships, one of the top tournaments of its kind in the world. Congratulations and good luck to Lauren Thibodeau, this week's hometown hero.